Where were you, Shilpa?
I just came from the market. It was so hot outside.
Okay.
I wish if I can, we can move on to Antarctica.
Why?
Because it's very cold over there. Iced. That is why you are sitting with Panda.
Yes.
You know, Nandini, pandas also live in Antarctica.
And one more bird also.
Which bird it is?
Same matching color with panda.
You mean to say penguin?
Yes.
You know, penguin are flightless birds. They cannot fly.
But they swim.
Yes, they can swim. At a stretch, more than 6 hours in water. That too, iced water. Filled with ice.
Then today, shall we make penguin?
Yes, we can make penguin. You know what is the meaning of word penguin?
No.
It means pen and guin. Pen means head. Pen means head. And guin means white. White symbolizes the snow where they live.
So same like panda also?
More or less, it can be same. Polar bear. They live in ice too. So let's make it.
Okay.
You collect the things?
Yes, I have all the things. Now come, we'll make penguin today.
Okay, I'm ready for it.
And that is our black color activity also.
Black color activity?
Yes.
That is why you are sitting in front of black canvas.
But you are feeling hot. See, I'm sitting near plants.
Yes, because plants make the environment cool.
Cool, clean, they give us oxygen.
Yes.
Okay, now let's make today's activity.
Okay.
This is black color activity, penguin.
Penguin, yes, very nice. And why you have added cotton?
To show eyes.
Oh, cotton symbolizes eyes.
Ice.
Oh, very nice.
Let's do.
What are the things we require for this penguin?
Let's see. Black paper, any paper. You can use marble paper, chart paper, whatever is available, you can take black color.
Or we can paint also.
Yes.
Okay.
And this silver paper.
Silver paper.
Yes.
This is also known as thapa seeds.
Okay.
Thapa seeds.
Thank you that you've given me information about this silver paper.
Okay.
And this fluorescent orange color for beak.
Orange fluorescent for?
Beak.
Beak.
And you can say mouth.
Okay.
Googly eyes.
Googly eyes, how many?
Pair.
Why pair?
Because always we use two eyes.
Eyes are in pair.
Yes.
Yes.
Scissor.
Scissors.
Pencil.
Pencil.
Favicol.
Favicol.
Cotton.
Cotton. That's it?
Yes.
We don't require anything else?
Nothing.
Okay, shall we start making it?
Sure.
You have already given the heading.
Yes. Black color activity.
Black color activity.
Yes.
Okay. So, we are going to use this activity sheet only for?
Activity.
Yes.
Now, first you fold this black paper.
Okay.
Again, same trick. You have to fold this. And
bilateral.
Yes. And after that, you draw big circle, come down, then go at triangle shape.
Yes.
Then again half circle.
Yes.
And then for leg, you have to draw leg shape in this way.
Freehand.
Yes. I can show you back in this. See, half circle, go up. Come down, then this way, and then leg. And after that, you cut this one.
Okay.
See, when you cut this one, this is.
Yes.
Okay. And shape is this. See? Clear?
This is the penguin.
Yes.
Now we need to add face, eyes and everything.
Yes. Now
okay.
Let's come. Now Now let's take silver paper.
Silver paper, thapa paper.
Fold it again and draw half circle. See? Half circle in this way.
Why are we doing this?
This is slightly flat because we have to make the heart of the penguin.
Heart.
Yes.
Okay.
Now let's cut this.
Good.
See?
Okay.
This is flat, that's why it's come in this shape, and this is slightly oval shape.
Okay.
Now let's make beak. Again you fold orange paper and small mini circle. Small mini circle. See. Okay. Now cut this.
For
beak. See? Okay. And turn this way. See?
Okay. The white will go inside. The orange now, will be outside.
Yes. Now see. First part. Second part. And yes. This is third part.
Okay.
Now let's assemble this on our sheet.
Okay.
See? You have to put Fevicol. Less Fevicol, don't put so much of Fevicol and paste. See. After that, silver. Then you have to put dot here for googly eyes.
Wow.
It's very easy. It's very easy.
Only cutting of penguin is a little difficult.
Yes. Now, we have to put the cotton. You have to spread your cotton in this way.
Okay.
Because we have to show white body of penguin. Now, you have to put Fevicol this way. And put the cotton.
So that it will look... That bin is real in ice.
Yes. Now, you have to put mouth of penguin. Put the Fevicol. And here, mouth.
Not full. Half.
Half.
So that it will look like that. It will
yes,
open.
Because, see, penguin will talk to you also.
It's so cute.
It's 3D effect also.
Okay. To get 3D
now,
effect.
We have to give the
effect of
eyes. So I am putting here Fevicol. And you put your cotton bud here. You can spread and you can put.
Okay.
Anyway, you can spread in any way. It's on your choice.
Okay. It seems that the penguin is playing with the snowballs.
Yes. Now, I think, Shilpa, you are feeling cool.
Yes. When I came, I was feeling really very hot. It was really very hot outside.
Now, see, my penguin is ready.
Wow.
Hello, Shilpa. She's talking also.
Hi, penguin. Are you feeling
cool
like me?
Yes.
I'm coming to Antarctica.
Okay.
To meet you.
Okay. Bye. Bye-bye. Enjoy your black color activity.
I will. I'll make and post you.
Okay. Bye, Shilpa.
Bye.